For the chest supported row, we're going to set up on an incline bench. We're going to lie face down, with our legs awkwardly spread out behind us. This is why I call it the frog row, because we look like a weird frog on a bench here. We're going to grab the dumbbells on either side. We're going to draw our shoulders down and back. We're going to make sure our head is in a neutral position so we don't want to be tucked up like this. And then we're going to treat it exactly like a seated row. So elbows come back in line with the shoulders. We don't want to shrug up. And then back up. Arms nice and straight at the bottom. A couple mistakes with this one. Head position is far too upright. Shrugging at the top to get the weight up, pulling towards our shoulders. Or again, having elbows come way too far back, not in line with our shoulders. So again, we want to draw the shoulders down and back. Arms are nice and straight to start. We're going to pull to our ribs.